All right, it's Friday, February the 19th, 2010, and this is your Daily Dose. Just wanted to take a few minutes to let everybody know we got chocolate and delicious cherry chip cupcakes are in. Limited amount. So make sure you get down to MCCMV office and get at some cupcakes. Also got a little bit of that delicious gift left. Very limited amount left. We've all seen that before. Purple, crystally, and delicious. Got some gift left. Got some Skunk 5 left. We're going to be in the office today until sometime mid-afternoon. Probably until about 4:30. Maybe even a little bit earlier than that. And what I want to let everybody know today, you saw the video yesterday. I got some moms that are getting a little bit out of line, ready to give it up. So what I'm doing is the clone giveaway, or the clip giveaway, I should call it. If you're a licensed patient, then you're going to want to watch the Daily Dose tomorrow. And if you're a dispensary or somebody that's helping people get genetics, whatever your case may be, if you're truly there to help, let every licensed patient know that I think I'm going to have somewhere between 150 to 250 clips to give away tomorrow. Shishkaberry, Yumbolt, Strawberry Cough, Blueberry. Those will be the four that we have. The blueberry is very unstable, so we'll see what happens there. But definitely Shishkaberry and Yumbolt clones or clips tomorrow to licensed patients that you must have a patient number and an expiration date in order for you to be able to get these clips. All right? So tomorrow, haven't announced the time, watch the Daily Dose, because sometime tomorrow at the office, I'm giving away clips, lots of them. This will probably be the last giveaway before the opening of our new suite and the social club, so take advantage of it. This will probably be the last time you get free genetics, except for our monthly events that we will do from within the club, but club members will know about those. So I just wanted to get this little video up to let people know that we had chocolate and cherry chip cupcakes, has some medicine available still. Come on down to the office and see us. You must have a patient number and expiration date in order for us to help you. It's that simple. So if you haven't gotten that first letter back from the state that has assigned you a patient number and expiration date, can't help you. There will be another video this afternoon as soon as I get to the office, probably in about 2 hours after this one. You'll be able to see this video like it is, but it'll eventually be down in the calendar on the website, and then the next video will be up. The next video will reiterate on the cupcakes and such, but I just wanted to hurry up and get this one up. It's about 8:30, and I wanted to get this one up before 9 a.m. So I just want to let everybody know we do have cupcakes, chocolate, and cherry chip. They will go fast. We only have about 70 of them available total, and then we also have a little bit of the God's gift and some Skunk 5 available. We'll be out of the office earlier this afternoon because tomorrow I'm giving away a buttload of clips. So stay tuned for the video later on today. We'll go ahead and get this posted so everybody can check it out before we get opened up at 11. All right, hope to see you by the office today. Cupcakes, meds, tomorrow, free clips for licensed patients. All right, we'll see you in a little bit.